Deceiver, an unlockable vampire class made available in the War for Nosgoth. The physically stunted Deceiver of Clan Zephanim make up for their lack of brawn through their mental abilities. They have forced their vampiric evolution through self-torture, experimental alchemy, and twisted breeding programs. The Deceiver's disguise ability allows him to become virtually undetectable by the enemy, appearing as a random human in the midst of battle. Though attacking or climbing breaks the effect, it leaves the Deceiver plenty of time to put himself into a position of opportunity. Using the Dominate Mind power, the Deceiver can focus his gaze on a human target and take over their mind. This process damages the human immediately and continues to do so while controlling their movement for several seconds. If the Deceiver receives damage himself, however, the spell is broken. With Backstab, the Deceiver manifests a blade of Eldritch Energy that deals increased damage when striking a human opponent from behind. This ancient assassination technique is ideal for finishing oblivious wounded opponents, particularly when used in conjunction with a disguise ability. The Infect attack wounds and poisons its target with a damaging disease that can spread to other nearby humans. Infect is especially useful when the Deceiver is outnumbered or cornered by large groups of humans that are staying too close together. The Illusion skill manifests two copies of the Deceiver as a way to confuse his enemies. Each illusion has a portion of the Deceiver's health and are perfect for covering retreats or confusing enemies in the heat of battle. The Deceiver's Shroud effect focuses his energies to become completely invisible, damaging all nearby humans for the duration of the effect. Because the Deceiver can't attack while shrouded, this is the ideal skill to use while making an escape. Like all classes in Nosgoth, the Deceiver is highly customizable. Multiple skins including the Robes of the Manipulator, Infiltrator's Mantle, and Flayer's Harness are among the available choices. And thus concludes our look at the Deceiver, the self-torturous mentalist of Zephanim. Mix and match your favorite combination of special, primary, and secondary abilities to create a Deceiver of your very own.
Now we seek